Thank you. be or not
yeah,
to be.
Exactly. Mm. A little bit in this
yeah.
direction.
To be or not to be.
Mm-hmm. Where is it came from?
Needs.
Urgency.
Physical needs.
Yeah.
Yes.
It was, everything started by a need. We needed it badly. The whole project started like this.
Yeah.
It was a need to express ourselves on that
explore.
Way.
Develop further, I think.
Yes.
How do you know each other?
We don't.
We met on a seminar. Yeah, we never worked before as a quartet.
Are you a journalist?
I know Elena from Finland. She was studying at the Sibelius Academy, and then we met on stage.
Yeah.
And it worked out, and then we sort of arranged that we would meet again on stage, and then after that we worked on a project called Red Door, which was scouting the subconsciousness. But we also exchanged what is from music improvisation and what is from dance improvisation interesting, and also physical exercises from like singing or musical exercises, and then physical warm-ups and exercises too, and spatial awareness things that are more maybe dance things. So that's how we know each other.
Yeah, and we kept working together for the last 3 years, 4 years, 3.5 years we know now. And before that, I was studying in Austria, where I met Ingrid on a festival, on a workshop for folk kind of music.
Yeah, I tried to learn throat singing, but it was not working for me.
Thing to come to a place like this, because it's very relaxed and there's a lot of nature. There's even other people who are here on holiday. And then that combined to actually, because we all worked a lot with improvisation, so a specific kind of self-expression is not any more interesting. It's really about the craft, about how to read more and how to translate and what kind of strategies to find. So it's a strange combination of very relaxed and lots of nature, and then on the other hand being quite focused and disciplined and trying to work out stuff. And it works pretty good, I think. It's been very successful.
Thank you. Thank you.
Improvisation has had a really bad name. The word has a really bad reputation. It's I don't know if it's because it's dangerous or because it's uncontrollable. I think it has a lot of luggage from self-expression, and you can do whatever, which is the opposite from both.
A child could do the thing.
Yeah, which is the opposite from both in music and dance, that it has a lot of discipline and education, and so also people can read what is good and what is not good. So combined with the word having a lot of luggage, and also constantly trying to break the conventions, you're bound to be alone. But then again, it's very fulfilling. I think it's very interesting as an artist to keep doing that. Because it enables you to grow constantly.
Yeah, it's on the tuning my instrument.
Okay.
Thank you.